Lexington's NAACP chapter demanding an investigation of the Lexington Police Department's handling of the fatal stabbing of two children by their own mother. The organization writing to City Council asking them to hold Lexington PD accountable. The letter questions if